in Somali culture, it's similar to the Muslim religion, is that there's not really a lot of rituals per se, but obviously things like an imam, a religious person coming to visit, reading the Quran, the prayers, is very important to them. It's very important having community support show up. It's very important that if in the event of death, that the body's buried within 24 hours. These are very important things to them. And mainly it's more religious support at the end of life. So a lot of prayers, a lot of reciting the Quran, those are very important things to the community.